By force, doing sex with any woman is known as rape. Rapist people also live in our society who are very difficult to identify by ordinary person. Due to such people, it's very painful to live in society for women. Such people frequently show their good qualities in society, and whenever they get opportunity, they rape any innocent girl. If there are so many rapes, for it society is also responsible. First of all parents are responsible who send their daughters in so-called ashrams or religious places for religious service, where head of ashram as well as other persons rape females who live in such religious places. Firstly, men who are bachelor, whenever they have desire for sex, they do sex with members of ashram. And even superstitious parents don't trust on their daughters. Nobody tried to ask bravely that all saints were married, but why heads of such religious places are unmarried? Are they medically unable to become husbands? If he is married, whether his family is staying with him or not, if his family is staying with him, it does not mean that he cannot rape anyone. If anybody eat food, definitely his wastes come out from body. The same way, on the basis of food, sperms are produced in men, which legitimately or illegitimately come out from body. By ignoring this basic thing, there are rapes in religious places. Every day there are rape cases in so-called religious places. However, stupid people sitting while closing their eyes and think that other ashrams have fake saints, not ours. Very soon such people's land disappear from their feet when same incident happens with their sisters and daughters, which they listen about others. Very rare people are there who learn from others' mistakes. Most of people's eyes are opened after rape of their females. It seems every parent is waiting rape turn of their daughters. What has happened in one religious place, it's not necessary it cannot happen in other places. Rape today in any ashram, thousands of rape cases will be there. It does not mean that ashrams in which women are not living, such incidents are not happening. Every person has sexual desire. To fulfill desire, men never hesitate to pay money. Such people proved again and again that by wearing religious clothes and giving discourses on religion does not mean someone is religious. Such fake saints grab others' money, destroy others' faith, and by following them, foolish people get only rapes. Every day there are so many rape cases in religious places. For it only babas cannot be blamed. Even women are also responsible. It's need of two hands for clapping. Superstitious women make any ordinary person baba. Then that baba is sent to jail by raped women. Due to such stupid women, ashrams of babas are run. Women go to ashrams and hold legs of babas. And when babas hold women, news is published. By folding hands, women pray to baba that he should pay attention towards them. And when baba pay attention in his own way, that become headline in news. These women must go to religious places, even if family members fight with them. Family members try to make them understand with examples. However, such blind faith women never try to understand. Thousands of women have raped in so-called religious places and will be raped, but such women will not stop to go to babas. If one ashram is logged, they start going to another ashram. If any woman is fond of babas, her next generation follow her. Generation by generation, this tradition continue. Both babas and ignorant women can never live without one another. Where there are such babas, definitely women will go there. And where there are such women, rapist babas will be there. Superstitious women themselves go to such babas for child birth. However, everyone knows that how child is born. For personal benefit, women go to such places. No one baba do rape in women house. Women themselves go to baba's ashram. As there is need to motivate drug addicted men to give up drugs, the same way women's addiction of ashrams also need to discontinue. As long as women do not give up addiction of ashrams, their rape incident cannot stop. The mother who don't try to understand this also spoil life of her daughter. There are thousands of ashrams or religious places in our society. Millions of people are there who go to such places. Every day there is rape case in one or another religious place. One rape case takes so many years to solve. It's very shameful incident that young girl raped and get justice in old age. It's also rape of justice. Due to millions of superstitious followers of rapist babas, administration of country is suspended, schools, colleges are closed, means of transportation are stopped, internet service is discontinued. It does not matter to rich person in such circumstances, but think about that poor person who eat on the basis of everyday's earning. Think about that patient who could not reach in hospital on time due to curfew. Think about those innocent people who were killed by blind faith followers of Babas. Think about those students who are preparing for competitive exam by the help of internet. For illiterate, ignorant and backward people, it does not matter. Communalists enjoy such moments of others' insult and give bad comments to each other on social media. Maybe such people who enjoy sufferings of others don't know that everybody's turn come. Therefore, no one can stop rapes in so-called religious places except women. Time has changed. Today, by hundreds of TV channels and with internet facility, about anything can know while sitting at home. Think later about religion. First of all, save yourself from rapes. By not going to fake saints, saving ourselves from rape is real religion. Your honor is in your own hand. Stop going in such places. At least there will be no rapes in religious places.